Hi, Val. Where's my money? No, it's not there. I took your gun. It's back here. You look like a pro. You keep your mouth shut and you'll walk out of here. My 70 grand. I want it.
I don't have it right now.
Where is it?
Well, I gave all $130,000 to the outfit. I gave it all to them.
Well, tell them you gave them money that doesn't belong to you and get it back.
Powder, I can't do that. I mean, you don't know these guys. You're gonna kill me whether I get the money or not. All right, I'll get it. I'll get it. I'll get the money. Just give me a few days, all right? What the fuck are you doing?
Noon. Tomorrow. Say it.
All right. Yeah. This may sound crazy, Porter, but no hard feelings, huh? I did what I had to do. You can appreciate that.
Yeah, I appreciate that. You.
No, don't. Please, allow me.
Jesus.
Me love you, baby. Me love you long time.
Right on, I'm waiting. Tomorrow, noon, you and the money be at the corner of 7th and Franklin at the payphone.
Okay.
Where'd you get this?
Some hooker had it on her shelf. I recognized you. I swiped in case I could use it.
Did you hurt her?
Huh?
The hooker, you hurt her?
What does that have to do with anything?
I've got a few minutes.
So go boil an egg.